Hello, welcome to this introduction to the leadership journey, lesson number one. I am your host, Kit Alowitz, and I'll be giving you just a short navigational insights in terms of what to look forward to in this lesson. We've got a lot of great material for you, a lot of power-packed, exciting content for you to consider, explore, and take time to think about what you think about, because when you take time to look at the way you see things, oftentimes the way that you see things can change. And that's really what we're going for in this whole leadership experience. So let me just have you pay attention to a handful of things as you navigate this self-paced learning opportunity. Number one, we'll introduce you to the LEAD program. The LEAD program is a 5-module introduction to leadership that's navigated by Dr. Matthew Chodkowski. And in this program, you'll be looking at some of the myths and then the truths around leadership and what's out there and what's actually can help us as an organization get better. We'll also invite you to look at a handful of articles that Dr. Chodkowski has written and co-authored in terms of understanding leadership. Next, we'll have you look at another piece called Organizational Change, a paper by Dr. Chodkowski, and then a really exciting little model called the Psychology of Change, which is really at the core of how you and I mutually collaborate to get to the far side of complexity in getting desired outcomes. We'll also invite you to read Hostage at the Table in this lesson. We'll also have you look at a PowerPoint by Todd Lucy, our general manager, about culture. We'll have you look at culture and what it is and the fact that we at Anderson Hauser are trying to look at what pieces of our culture we should examine and consider adopting, changing, altering, improving, fixing, looking at differently so we can get different results. We'll also have you talk about or learn about tacit underlying assumptions. Now, this is a fancy word, but it really means what you think about that you don't know you think about that drives what you do. And this, from my own personal awareness, has been a fascinating exploration about how many things and paradigms and models and ways of seeing the world drive what I do. We'll also have you look at the 3 levels of an organization, meaning individual, functional, and organizational. And then finally, we'll have you actually take the time to write your own potentially known or unknown assumptions and then even tacit underlying assumptions. And then we're going to kind of tantalize or throw out in front of you this idea of the speed of trust, which is a module, a program, a book that all of us have read. So I hope you'll enjoy this lesson. Take it at your own pace and take the time at each one of the lesson points to look at how you see things. Because when you take time to look at how you see things, the way that you see things changes. See you next time.